Wayne. Get going into too much shit through in this game. Hi. I've got so much stuff to do. So we've done the whole of the Southern Island area. So we've done all around here. We now have the rest of the stuff around here to do. And I can't remember how much of it we've done. First thing I'm going to do, though, is have a do at Horseman. I also forgot that it's like 10 times easier to beat this guy on horseback. Ah, you hurt my horse. Got a bit of damage on him. I should probably call in the mob before I go full on attack mode. I also pressed the wrong button again. Just call in the boys. Far off. I need to get another bleed off early. If I can't get a heavy attack or two in. Got me. Just a tiny bit left. need more slice and dice. I can get him though. I just need to time it right and everything. Took a few tries. And the club buddy was still alive as well. Right. Let's go and spend some of these runes. If we can. No. Right, where else have we got to go? So there's dungeons up this way, isn't there? You tell me where the dungeon is. Huh, straight over there. We should continue in this direction. the key with this game, is trying to get as many of the dungeons done as you can. At least before going to the castle. And then you will always have enough. Was this one? We got there. Storm foot. Oh, it's got a ghost in it. Was the ghost one? Proper death means returning to the earth tree. Have patience until the time comes and the roots call to you. Ah, oh, this better not be the little stone bastards. I'm sure I can see one at the back of the room. Yeah. And one hiding. I was about to say, I'm sure I could see one at the back of the room. Right, there's one on the other side. No. Just you then. The rest of them jumping us now. We have boss door. I see you over there. You. I should probably upgrade this bow at some point. It's great as it is. Even better soon enough. To see. I remember you. Something useful like that. Just drop you down. Do we have this one to deal with? anymore. You. And you. More of them. Must have reactivated the trap when I jumped into it. Right, I at least know they're there now. Like the smoke top as well. Wonder if I can hit those from up here. Doubt it. No. Right, that one's still down, that's fine. Turn those off while I remember. Oh yeah, I should check the downloads on Steam as well, make sure I'm not still downloading Helldive. No, I'm not. It is all good. Juice for my power shots. Right. There you are. And then his friend. Real loot. Is that all there is down this way? Looks like it. What if we ride this? Nothing. Right, up the ladder we go. And this should lead round to the lever that we found before. I see you down there. Flowers. Ah, so that's the drop down. I can see it down the other end of the corridor as well. Should kill the bugger. And then it said beware right as well. There. Any more? That all of you? Yeah. Wandering noble. The most useless ashes. They are literally useless, like. Spirit of nobles who after death now wander the lands between. Ah, and literally they're like five posh guys with torches and daggers and do fuck all. I think one of them is like a bad wizard. And I mean bad as in he's shit, not as in evil. He's just crap. Right, what you've done. Let's go and get our heals back and then we'll go give the boss a do. Rest here. Boss time. Hello. Is it Noir Black, is it? How are you doing? And currently, I'm alright. I'm currently doing dungeon running around Limgrave. Forgot this time. A real watchdog on its own. Don't have to fight it with the monsters like I did last time. How are you doing, Noah? Have you played Elden Ring before? No, it's evening here. It's about 7:30 in the evening here. I'm in the UK. Noble Sorcerer. That one is kind of okay. Although he tends to die very quickly because he's just a wizard. We need to search for more dungeons now. I think I've already done the one with the like twin chieftains in it, but I'll have to check. These guys, isn't it? Do I have enough for a level? Almost. I should have a rune I can use. This is like my Akira. Long time no see, how you doing? I am doing well. I am currently exploring because I've forgotten what I've done in this game. I'm pretty sure I've done this boss already, but I need to check. It's this way. I have done this boss. back to the start we go. I'm basically just going to make a big circle around this area to make sure I've caught everything. Horse. Right, so we go this way. Demon spawn. Yeah, it's understandable. I know a few people who have done that recently as well. Somebody I work with, or I used to work with, I should say. She, Yeah, one of them, she was, like a graphic artist. She'd do logos for companies and stuff. And she had her first kid and has done almost nothing since. But she's just started working again. Yeah, I saw a couple of your recent posts on Instagram as well. Doing, I think, were they a couple of Pal World emotes? They're really cool. Some giants, or try to. Yeah. No worries, Kira. Enjoy your lunch. I block. What are you on about? I've spoken to Kira multiple times before. She used to stream. How are you doing, Block? I am currently getting my ass handed to me by giants while I try and get myself leveled up and ready to go through the castle, which I hate doing. No. Look after yourself. I'm alright. I'm currently job searching. I've applied for a couple of, like, really nice places. It's just that none of those positions, like, applications are still open until, I think it's like the first of March for some of them. So I'm gonna wait, like, another couple of weeks before I find out if I've got the job or not. Keep confusing myself as well, because I've been playing God of War, I've been playing Ragnarok, and the dodge keys are different on that, so I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Makes my janky muscle memory. And there he's seen me. Ooh, got stagger. bleed procs just in time. Right, where are the rest of them? I know there's like four more up here. And some wolves as well, I think. But I need that precious XP. Or precious runes, I should say. Fight some more giants. Hi, Alice.
Hello.
How are you? Found him.
Help me. I'm stuck.
I knew he was around here somewhere.
Hello.
How are you doing, Alice?
Anyone? Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please. Can you help me out of this?
Let's do it. Help.
My thanks. A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big.
This should
and
do.
I'll pop clean out, I'm sure.
I'm sure the katana won't hurt.
There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
And pump. We did it. Hello, pot friend.
Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that
bye.
Wallop of yours almost spelled the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts.
I was waiting for it then.
And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
Exalt EU.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education beyond.
You should see the ones that keep like DMing Greg on Discord block. It's well funny. Little dragonfly bastard. Yeah, it seems to happen in waves. Like, you'll go months, or I should say months, weeks, without getting any. And then you'll get like four or five all at once. Oh, yeah, this is the one that jumps down at you at the gate, isn't it? Stab him because his face is on the ground. Just get as many attacks in as I can. No! Oh, I survived. I'm good. Smithing stone, which is what I need. Make yourself lucky, they're a pain in the ass. Annoying when you know, like, plenty of legitimate artists as well. Like, oh yeah, if I actually wanted art. I have people I could ask. But no, you just get plenty of DMs from scammers instead. There's one there. turn you round this way so I can sneak up on him. Steal and repost all the memes you can. Oh, stab me in the eye. No, stab me in the eye. Just you left. Oh, there's this thing, isn't there? I'm gonna trick him into breaking it or something. Yeah. You come this way. I need you to break this for me. There we go. Smithing stones. Just what we needed. Any more? Got octopus thing. Oh, I'm up past the gate, that's why. Hello.
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
I'm gonna say yes.
Yes, you're a tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper tarnished like you.
Hi, Vicky. everybody. How y'all doing? Hi me. Hi Omni. I'm kind of winning.
Okay, I will call you.
What the fuck is going on? Poor Vicky getting jump scared again. So kind to where you are. I'm doing alright. I'm currently cosplaying my way through this game as currently a very messy Samurai Jack. How was Supermarket Simulator? I've actually seen that recently and I've been tempted to get it.
There's a myriad of battle art memento fine. That's how I feel it grants me.
I'm getting there, Omni. I am getting there. I have played the game before. But I have a tradition of, like, when I stream a Souls-like game, I get a challenge from chat. And this time I've got to cosplay as Samurai Jack. So that's what we're currently doing. Yeah. They've got a bunch of updates coming for it. So I saw the update. Roadmap showing what they're planning to add to the simulator. So I'm tempted to get it. Like I could probably get it as well actually, because I was saving up to buy Helldivers and then somebody gifted it me. So I no longer need to save up to get Helldivers. I've not had a proper look at it. I've had a glance at it to see what they're coming up with. Granted, I've got three or four games like that at the moment. A bunch of us started playing Enshrouded not long ago, which is kind of it's not really a survival one. It's a bit like Valheim, but there's no, you don't have to manage food and drink or anything like that in it. It's all just fighting and building. Poisons, I don't use poisons very often. I have before. I did Dark Souls 3 with a poison build once. No worries, Vicky. Enjoy your lurks. Ah! I forgot they could do that. Right, this is the road up to the castle. I need to go back the other way. I think he's left us alone now. And there was a camp or something over here I was going to look at. Let's get this stuff. Ah, exploding one. Yeah, there's a bunch of games at the moment that I want to try out and play, but I'm currently unemployed, so I can't afford any of them. Really happy somebody gifted me Helldivers too, so I've got that to play. So I booted it up last night just to get all the video settings and everything dialed in, and I did the opening training and that's it. I got three invites from people I know saying, come and play with us, come play with us. So I'll probably be doing that later. Nah, out of the Souls games, Omni, Bloodborne is my favourite by far. It is the one that I have easily played the most of as well. I've played the Demon's Souls remake I never actually finished it, like the original Demon's Souls. But the Demon's Souls is like old and clunky and gets very not repetitive, but you spend a lot of time going back and forth in that game. Alright, that's the canyon. Sekiro is... I have played Sekiro and I've beaten it twice, but that was more out of stubbornness than anything else. I didn't actually enjoy Sekiro much, but it is mainly because I do like customizing my stuff, so like building new characters and trying out different weapons and stuff like that, and you can't do that in Sekiro. Where was that camp? Was it over here? Alright, that's on that road, I can ignore it for now. But yeah, Bloodborne was easily my favourite. Bloodborne's very, very fast paced. It rewards you for being aggressive as well. Like, whenever you take damage in Bloodborne, it doesn't come off your health straight away. Like, part of your health bar greys out. And if you manage to hit the enemy in like the second or so while it's still greyed out, you can get that health back. It rewards you for playing aggressively and going after them. I know Greg likes Sekiro and he likes Bloodborne.
You there. Could you help us out, Kali?
Oh, this is where the hidden person is. Where's the bush that is the odd one out?
And you can't see me.
See this one. Here we go.
What'd you go and do that for? Oh yes, I remember.
It's the weird monkey man.
Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back, not ever. Then I ended up as a tree.
Got kicked out, poor guy. Really.
Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me.
It's all good. Or mushrooms come in handy any day.
Afford to wait for a while.
So
I could sneak back into the cave.
Currently I'm exploring. There is a castle up here. This castle here that I'll be going to, which like progresses us to the next area. But I want to explore like all around here first to make sure I've found everything. And make sure I've got enough.
Right.
Upgrades and stuff before I actually go and do it, because the bosses and stuff in there are quite difficult.
Right.
So I'm basically doing a loop around this lake. because this bit's a whole nother area. And then I'm going to do whatever's in the middle of the lake. And then do this bit up here. And then do this bit of the island over here. And then go and do the castle. But this game has a lot of bosses, because there's like side dungeons and stuff like that you can find. There's other bosses that are just walking around the world at points. So I'm just exploring and finding what I can. Smithing stone. And those smithing stones are what I'm mainly looking for, because they're what let me upgrade my weapon. I can only upgrade it so far, but they're mainly what I need for now. This leads into the other area, doesn't it? Yep. So we're going back this way. I'm supposed to be the challenge for this one is that I'm supposed to be cosplaying Samurai Jack. So at the moment I have his katana, I've got a bow. There is a spear I want to get, but I will probably have to farm for it to, might be his lightning spear. Ugh, wandered into the middle of this mob. Ah, stop it. Leave my horse alone. Yeah, I've got the katana, I've got a lightning spear I can get. What I want to get to use as a lightning spear. I know where I can get here, like robes that look like Jack's robes, and I know where I can get like a little pistol crossbow, which I'm gonna load up with fire bolts to be his little laser pistol from when he went into the future. I'm just gonna actually get the stuff. And I have said I'll do what I did with the other games as well, which is I have to do all the bosses. So I'll be doing all the difficult optional bosses like Melania, which is going to be interesting. Because I have fought Melania once before. And I did it with the build I was most comfortable with, which was like a miracles build, so I could throw lightning and stuff like that at her. Which is a nice, really powerful lightning spell you can get, where your guy like holds a lightning bolt in his hand and slams it into the floor. And that will stagger her 9 times. Right, I'm just going to run away from you lot. But yeah, that attack staggers her 9 times out of 10. So I did spam that a bit when I fought her. Although I didn't do the glitch, which was initially in the game, which was if you used certain spirit summons or certain NPC summons for the fight, when she does her cutscene partway through going into a second phase, they could actually attack her during that cutscene. She'd come back and she'd be missing loads of health. I never did that, but I know a few people who did. Ah, this is where I want to go. This is where the poison plants are, this is what I was looking for. Of those earlier. It's one thing I do like about Elden Ring that you can craft stuff in it. So I don't need to go around looking for poison cures or buying them from vendors like I would have done in Dark Souls or in Bloodborne. I can literally just craft them. And I've got shit tons of ingredients, so it's not difficult to craft them either. Staggered the plant. Grenades are brilliant. Like, you could buy firebombs and stuff in the other Souls games, but this one has like a massive variety of them. You've got like sleep ones and ones that emulate spells and stuff like that. As long as you get the components for them, you're sorted. And the components usually aren't hard to find either. They're all over the place. Boss room. Right. Can I use demi-humans down here? Don't think I can, but... Oh, I can. Get him, lads. And this is my, team of ruffians that I've got to help me. Oh, I'm over level for this guy. Easily. Show you can tell you're over leveled from a boss when you like do a third of its damage and swing. And in here we have. Oh yeah, this is where the magic lady was. Well, she's dead, so she's not here. Oh well. I'll blame Bart for that. Bart told me to do it. No worries, Omni. Thanks for dropping by. I'll see you soon. How much do I need? I need 7,000 to level up. Can I get it from these? Yeah, easy. I use all three of them. Should be enough. So I want to get that up to like 30 and then bump these two up by 5 again and then start bumping Dex up. It's literally only those three things that I'll be leveling, but I'm going to do it in stages. So I'll get my Dex up to 30 and get the other two up to 25 each. I'm going to get my Dex up to like 40 or 50. I can't remember what the soft cap is. Or the first soft cap. sure I've been round here. Check, see if I've got the chest from this camp. If I have, then I know I've already done it. I do not have the chest from this camp. So we're going to do a bit of a mad dash. Chasing me. No. The sorcerer is still hitting me. Come here, you. See what you get. Alright, so I have been part way through this camp. So I've got whatever that pickup is there. Got this thing up here. Just the chest that I've not done. So. Kill this dude before he sends the alarm. The overhead slash. I need to get the other wizard as well. And then I might be able to use my my bow to draw out the other dude with a curved sword. There, that's descriptive enough. See him down there, stood in the bushes. So what I'll do, summon my friends, get my bow out. You missed. There we go. He stood still. So that's all I needed. This one as well. Miss both little spins right on. Say it. Fencing rapier thingy. Now, if I remember right, you are secretly a bear. In fact, I'm sure you are. So, surprise. Get him, lads. I got me. Let me go. Taken care of. And I got whatever that thing is. Now, there is another rest spot around here, or is it? Over here? It is. Ages off a level. Let's dump a few things while they're in the way. Get rid of you, get rid of you. Ah, I got loads of those. Get rid of these swords that I'm not going to use. Staff that I'm not going to use. Clothing that I'm not going to wear. At the church? Yes, the church where I can upgrade my weapon. Let's check that. Right. Great. There we go. You're fully done with this. Smithing tables, we'll stick a couple on the bow as well. So I need the actual blacksmith to upgrade that any further. So I have done the one down there because I've got the dragon church. So, we've got everybody's favourite cheesy dodge up here. The Bloodhound. See how much of the Bloodhound we can do. Oh, we do a decent amount to him. Ow. So I did a decent amount first hit, it's just hitting him a second time. Shouldn't be too bad. Enter the Everjail. too late on those rolls. Every time I'm hitting roll, he's already hit me. Greedy. So greedy. I should be able to get him. I just need to stop being greedy because he can kill me as quickly as I can kill him. Just mean. I will get him. I will. There's my runes. Missed. Got you. We have the most annoying weapon in the game. Say the most annoying. It's got the cheesiest dodge. Right, that's you done. Still that. Ash of War or whatever. Down near the lake. Quick, die before the grabbers get me. I escaped. It's that lot fighting. It's the dude under the bridge. Hello.
Don't be a fool.
And then there's another rest point over here somewhere, isn't there? We've got the middle of the lake to do, where there's a dragon and stuff. Don't know if I've been in here yet. Cannot remember. It's like, no. You get the twin blade, which I won't be using. I don't usually use it anyway because I don't like the twin blade as a weapon. There was like a good one in Dark Souls 2, and I don't think I've ever used a twin blade in any of the other Souls games. Oh, it's down here. Rats. Bye bye, crab. And now we can use the secret technique on these things. Use the poison knives. There. Now, if I remember right, and it'll explode.
Yeah.
And then it makes the rest of them explode. Easy. So he's running around in circles for 20 minutes and getting poisoned constantly in the meantime. Right. Then we have the dragon to deal with. There's a stake nearby. Right. Summon the lads. Just clip me. Stood on the side of a cliff like you don't care. Well, come back this way. We'll just clamber all over the cliffs doing now. Come on, come down. Come down. Maybe. Maybe not. I head back this way a bit further. Will you maybe like fly then? I'm far enough away. Or are you just gonna stay up on that cliff like a dickhead? You are, aren't you? I have never seen this happen before. It's the best way to get to him. Alright, so the music cuts out. Will he return by himself? Or is he just going to sit on that cliff? Right, up we go. fight him up here instead. Because he feels like being a knob. Look, I'm here. Don't get me. Literally stood sideways. Now you're gonna come and get me. Fast though, all those spirit skins died out. Now you go landing somewhere stupid again. I'm gonna knock you down at some point. And I'll get a sweet repulse on your face. Phased out of existence because she went too far. Dumbass dragon. Never mind, he's dead. Stupid ass dragon. Right, let's get to a rest point. Oh, I've got all these runes on me. Talk to Shura under here until I've killed the dragon. Shura, guess what I did?
Beautiful work, felling that dragon, and as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity.
Then become dragon nerds.
Until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal the strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent.
Maud. No worries, enjoy your lurk.
I'm so surprised that dragon communion is ruinous. You must not forget that those who partake in their hunger until the floodgates strength.
Where's this rest site so I can level up a bit? Here. And then the farthest cliff edge to find the other places to invade, because I'm sure there's a couple more dungeons around there. There is also the one at the entrance that I can do, like where you come in at the very start of the game. I just need to make sure I've got enough keys for it. Follow this. Is this the passage one? Yeah, Limgrave tunnels. Give me loot. There'll be loads of like upgrade materials in these, there always is. Even more smithing stones. That focused on my knee doesn't even spot me. Fighting his mate right next to him. Lots more smithing stones. Just in time. More smithing stones for upgrades and stuff. Doesn't seem to be any drop downs on this one, so I'll just ride the elevator. Now, what's down here? It's one thing I do like about Elden Ring. As long as you're not actively in combat, your sprint lasts forever. So you can just keep going. Oh, multiple maps. Behind. I see ya. Oh, he's gonna flame through a lantern. Stone scraps. And Ooh. I almost messed that up then. And then, boss room, right. Check around here. Before I do the boss, I am going to nip for a quick break. So I shall be right back.
Well, eat it. Eat it.
Right, you're going to come back this way and fight me. Nope. That'll do.
I think Greg has lost grip of reality and needs to look at it from another perspective. Say it, 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 say it.
Oh, Maud wants me to say the name. So, the name of the town, Maud, is... Lanvaya Pochwing, Ichogeru, Hindrobo, Hlam Tisilio, Go Go Go.
Probably another struggle for me. We shall see.
Come on, you find your way around. Did it just fall off? It did. You're gonna come back this way and fight me. Nope. That'll do. The cultist guy trying to fuck with her and Alan trying to ask her for help. I'm assuming. God damn it, Bart.
Hello. Right, let's give this boss a do, shall we? Looks like it might be a giant. It is a giant. Some of the lads. And breath attacks. Ooh. Back to the entrance. Right. head down here, see if I can level up. Or if I can burn some runes to do so. How much do I need for a level? Need 7,000, so I need about 1,000 more. So use 5 of these. Enough for a level. Winner! Now we can head on to the next one. I need to decide what ending I want to do for this one as well. Not sure. And you lead Patrick up there. Ah yeah, so it's this way where all the skeletons and stuff are. You nerds up there. Bye. Can I get you at this angle? Can. Get your body as well. Remember to attack them while they're on the floor. Getting up again. You. Is this way as well. So I'm a nerd with a crossbow, which is a pain. Down here, don't we? Because I remember that from the demo. He pops in down here, and then we run back to say. The guy who helps us spawns in all the way back down here. So what they expected you to do in the demo was to try and run back out this way. She can't, really. when he comes in to help. Silly little dagger. Come on, stop spinning about so I can shoot you. Invader dealt with. And then I think there's two dungeons along here, if I remember right. There's one like just here and then one right at the end. And this one might have our old buddy in it. If it's the one I'm thinking of. Set up in the grass. Body in here. Actually, up there that he's waiting, if I remember right.
Well, well, well. Thought you'd just help yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little.
There he is.
The gods demand repentance. Cough up your coin. All of it.
Patches with his dirty ass and spray. I'll let you live.
Well, finally come round, have you?
And you can do your
I knew you would.
Little you Slavic squat.
Through and through.
Right now, sell me stuff.
But what do you know? You're tarnished like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such.
We
an innocent
didn't.
Mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on?
Forgive and forget.
Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now. Those retired soldiers turned bandits. Oh, they're paying for my gruel. in exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger.
Okay.
I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
Cool, we're done. Easiest dungeon of the lot. Sneak in, beat up Patches. Don't even have to finish the fight and you can just go. Oh man. There's another one at the end of here, if I remember correctly. Or did I remember wrong? It's you.
Ah, we meet again. To have fought Nereus and lived. You must have seen your share of battle. I am Eura, as you might recall. Hunter of Bloody Fingers, tarnished, held in thrall by Cessblood. Zealots, who stalk their own. You stay the path. You're certain to face more of them. Just remember. No kinship with their ilk remains. Their madness precludes it. Don't let your emotions stay your blade.
Okay. Then I shall continue this way. Oh yeah, more skeletons. Slimes. There is. Dungeon door. Murkwater catacombs. Right, I think I'll finish that today. Because I'm hungry. So I'm going to go looking for food. So... we made decent progress. We're most of the way around here. Like, I've only got a couple of little bits left to do, I'm sure. Up in these bits. And then we have this area. And then we've got the castle to do. Castle's gonna be fun. So.
Hey!
Wave bye bye. And I shall find somebody to raid. See who's online. Where's the boot? Crazy deathless thing, so we'll raid on over to him and say hello. Not raided Glob for a bit either. So I will see you all next time. Thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for the raid, Vicky. Thank you, everybody else. Shall see you all soon. Bye bye.